Okay, today we're flying a pair of Bebop 2 on a flight plan. Going out to about a mile across the desert to Saddlebrook Estates. And pan to the left a little bit and then we're heading back and try to see how it goes. The flight plan run about, I think it's about a 12-minute flight plan. Yeah, we're at 2,000 feet, and about 150 feet up, going like 16 miles an hour. And as you can see there, we're about halfway to our destination. Okay, we're at 1 mile, so we should start panning to the left, and that's Saddlebrook Estates. It's a new development out here in the desert. And we're going to pan left for a little bit and then turn around and go back. Then we got about 77% battery, so we're doing good. Looks like signal comes and goes, but I'm a mile out. I still got video most of the time. That's pretty good. Oh, look at that. There's a cow with two calves. Okay, while the Bebop was on the route, I took the Xeno 2 up and tried to follow it, so I lost it. But I was flying it around, so we'll just wait for it to come back and then I'll get it on the landing. Okay, looks like Bebop is almost at waypoint number 6, and we'll bring the Xeno in to take a look at it. Okay, this is the Xeno flying. The Bebop should be a little bit to the right, I think. Yeah, there it is. But it's just going to hover at waypoint 6 until I give it to command to land or return to home. Okay, I just hit return to home. So it should go back to waypoint 1 and hover in place, and then I'll land it.